Speak up! I can't hear you!
You're fine, I promise you. Sabal's gone, Bhadra. You're safe. No more Tarun Matara. Take her back to the camp. I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What's this about Sabal?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Bagan's about to hit Utkarsh with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkarsh off the map.
I'm on it.
I shot at a dog who was chasing the monk. It was a funny sight, but the dog looked mean.
Evacuating on your say-so.
They missed. I repeat, they missed. You hear that? Sabal, get the soldiers out.
I am not abandoning.
They're bracketing our position. Clear the
cannon. Dispatch guards to your location.
Thank you. That's the last one. So where's that help?
We're almost at your position, as if we got soldiers right behind us.
Ajay, protect the sappers heading your way. They will disable the guns.
Oh, how do you said, you're in the clear.
They would have flattened Utkarsh if it wasn't for you. I don't think people really know how much they owe you, Ajay. You've earned yourself a break. But a small one. If you have any unfinished business left, I suggest you take care of it. Kirat will need your undivided attention for this final push.